Olá pessoal, para mais um episódio do WWE Universe Extreme Rules. Vamos ter um Tag Team Champion. Isto não vai ser pelos títulos, é um Tag Team só. Xavier Woods e o R-Truth contra a equipa do Ryback.
And their opponents.
Eu vou ser aqui o Curtis Axel.
Few superstars have as much fun inside the ring as Xavier Woods.
Well, you're not kidding, Cole. This guy is always smiling. I like that.
Curtis Axel might be the cockiest superstar on the roster today.
What do you think's going through Curtis Axel's mind?
Well, these guys aren't exactly going to be thinking with a clear mind here. His psyche is likely twisted and turned with the thought of tearing his opponent apart. Ooh! The steps come into play, making that move even more destructive. Looks like we're going back inside.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
For that big main event later tonight?
Oh yeah, I got a feeling that rivalry is going to be taken to a whole new level tonight. He's enjoying this,
putting it all on the line.
Oh no! Oh, he got him. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Is on the attack.
Big elbow.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Trying to put him away. What a maneuver.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, my gosh.
He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what?
There's the pin. Can his
One,
opponent kick
two.
Out?
Reversal.
Connects again.
Fazer o kill tag com o Ryback.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Hit with the force of a big rig. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Oh my gosh.
Should do it right there.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there.
Up goes Ryback.
Oh.
strength. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Ryback is a force within the ring. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank
he
of his has to be reading empty.
More.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And it's Xavier Woods executing the reversal. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
What a reversal! And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
And he gets back in. He's measuring.
That's it. He's out. There's the tag, and he's ready to roll.
A scintillating maneuver. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. Incredible agility on display with that move.
He's going to take another chance.
With that one.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
And he finally gets out of the ring. Oh, no. Curtis Axel. No, you do not get up from that. He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what?
He may get the three count right here.
Axel is getting ready here.
That's it. He's done. There's the cover. Can he do it? Three.
Wow, what a win.
Conseguimos uma vitória.
Um combate difícil. Some of those highlights. And here's just some.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights.
All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Hold on. What's he doing? Oh, no. He's got a chair.
Don't do this. Come on. Don't do this.
Vamos para o próximo combate. Big E contra Sheamus, United States Champion. É um Extreme Rules match.
The following contest. And from Dublin, Ireland, weighing 267 pounds.
E eu vou ser o Sheamus.
An opponent better bring everything they have and more, even to come close to having what it takes to defeat the Celtic Warrior. A battle of wills now.
Big E making a move.
Tell us about Big E.
Well, after that big win last week, he's earned this match to determine the next number one contender for the United States Championship.
A night that will forever be remembered in WWE history was when Sheamus defeated John Cena at the 2009 TLC pay-per-view to win his first WWE Championship. I think it was viewed somewhat as an upset only because of how dominating a champion Cena had been. But Sheamus sure made history that night in San Antonio, Texas.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Watch out.
What strength. That'll get you some attention. Into the spine buster.
Right now, the momentum is with Big E, and who knows when it'll stop.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Great reversal.
Hey, now.
And Langston is down.
Oh! Well, folks, you knew it was just a matter of time before Sheamus powered his way back into the match. Wait a minute.
And now Sheamus. Vintage Sheamus. He wasted no time going for that pin.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Oh, no. Here we go. Sheamus sees it.
What a move.
Wow. Here we see it from this angle.
He may get the three count right here.
Sheamus has done it. The new champion.
Sheamus.
What a match.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Well, let's take a look at some of
self-champion.
Here is your winner and still the United States champion. The Celtic Warrior.
Sheamus.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
Vamos para o próximo combate agora. Mark Henry contra Cesaro. False count anywhere. Seu Cesaro.
How dangerous is a false count anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
What an offensive show by Cesaro.
And there's another elbow drop. Give the WWE Universe your opinion of Mark Henry, King.
Well, he's probably thinking about how much he's looked forward to getting his hands on his opponent. These guys just can't stand each other.
Nice reversal there.
Looks like we're going back inside. Now back to the ring. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Look out, what's going on here? Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
Oh, ow!
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match.
Oh, launched back into the ring. And he's heading back inside the ring. Henry's in trouble.
I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Another vicious shot with that foreign object. Oh my, get the medics down here.
Things are about to get ugly.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Oh no, what's this?
And just look about to handle.
Cesaro looking to finish.
Cesaro hits the jackpot with a huge move. Wow, that is just dangerous.
Quick cover by Cesaro.
1, 2, 3. Cesaro, winner.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here is your winner, Cesaro.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Vamos para o próximo combate agora. Agora pelo Tag Team Championship. Tornado Tag Team, Extreme Rules. Que o Eric Rowan e Luke Harper contra os The Usos.
I'd have to think that Luke Harper's appearance alone gives him the mental advantage heading into any contest.
Yeah, he certainly does have a strange aura, doesn't he?
Jey Uso with a great offensive show.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. Jey Uso's plan has got him on a roll here tonight. You hear how his leg connected?
Another shot with the boot.
What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point. Oh, ow!
Eric Rowan, no problem getting out of that one.
Backdrop, and that was a nasty landing.
And he does it one more time. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, man.
Jimmy Uso going up high.
He's got him hooked. You see that, Cole? Uh-oh. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Jimmy Uso sensing the chance. That'll chip your teeth.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
He's got him up. He's heading back up. Oh, look at that scoop slam. He's got him up.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Whoa, what a drop kick!
Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice move. He is slowly getting dissected.
He got it! Ooh, that did it! Eric Rowan
just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Jimmy Uso exploded onto the scene here in WWE. Alongside his brother Jay, the Usos.
That's it. He's out. Oh, man, laid off the ladder. He may be broken.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Wow. Jimmy Uso just timed that perfectly.
Jimmy Uso delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Eric Rowan softened up here.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Well, Cole, Jimmy Uso's the son of WWE legend Rikishi. That means Uso's a member of the legend.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
That should do it right there.
One, two.
And there's the save.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now.
What's he think he's gonna do with that?
And again, he gets struck with that object.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh no! Watch out!
Can he score the pin?
A kick out at 2.5.
Ollie Harper is taking advantage.
This has got to be it. No, shoulders up at 2.
Ouch.
Uh-oh, trying to put him. What a move.
Oh.
Oh, my.
Hey, he's going for it.
Perhaps Jimmy Uso has this match won now, people.
This could do it.
All good things must come to an end.
But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
And here's some highlights. Oh, here are some highlights. I can't believe what we just saw.
Here are your winners and still WWE Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one. Ripping my coat, rocking my ear, lava lava like a soldier. Time off flag hanging off of my wrist. On Steph, Steve Nash could have given the assist. If you act wrong, have your eye aiming, singing you a sad song. Dead man walking, go put a body bag on. I just want the gear that they never put a tag on. Hanging with the girls. Vamos para o próximo combate.
Roman Reigns versus Randy Orton. Vai ser grande combate. Vou ser o Orton.
The Viper heads into action here tonight as one of the most decorated superstars of all time.
Yeah, and you know, on top of all his championships, let's not forget that Randy Orton has also won the Royal Rumble and the Money in the Bank briefcase.
I'd imagine, King, you squared off against opponents like Roman Reigns. How can somebody win?
I'll tell you what, Michael. Watching him coming out here, I got the sneaking suspicion that he was looking forward to this match. Oh, going to the top, high risk. How much did watch it?
And Randy Orton has momentum.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Luthes press.
top again.
Whoa, whoa!
Nice reversal there.
Another shot with the boot.
Look out, look out!
Nice reversal by Orton.
Yeah, that's because he saw that one coming a mile away.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Luthes Price! And those fists just kept flying and flying. Wow! That's it. He's done.
Wants to do what he'll do.
Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves. Wow!
He does it again. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh my gosh!
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Reversal. A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Is your winner, Randy Orton!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
If WrestleMania 30 has taught us anything, it's that Brock Lesnar can do absolutely anything inside that ring when he puts his mind to it.
You know, I'm still shocked that he conquered Undertaker's Wrestle German suplex. Oh, what a knee! Oh! Brock Lesnar is just menacing.
You know, there are a lot of facts that most know about John Cena. He's owned almost every title in WWE.
Yep.
He was an All-American college football player. He's an accomplished rapper and movie star.
Yeah.
But here is one less known fact most don't know about this young man. In his off time,
John Cena studying the Chinese language. He speaks Mandarin.
What?
Ooh. Brock Lesnar is a monster. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
And I guess his Chinese language skills just add one more surprise to the punch. I wonder what's next, Michael. Maybe he'll become a grandmaster at chess or something. Bam!
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Lesnar!
He has it. Two, three.
It's over. Brock Lesnar did it. The winner and your new champion, Brock Lesnar.
Let's go to the highlights.
We got a couple of highlights here.
Here is your winner and still WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Brock Lesnar.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore...